January 31st, St. John Bosco. St. John Bosco, also known as Don Bosco, was born on a poor farm near Turin, Italy in 1815. His father died when he was 2 years old. At an age when most modern children would be starting grade school, he was out on the hillsides tending sheep. But when he was 9 years old, he expressed the desire to become a priest, and he began his education, walking more than 4 miles daily. In 1835, he entered the seminary, and 6 years later, he was ordained. After many years and many trials, St. John Bosco eventually founded an order, the Salesians, or the Society of St. Francis de Sales. He also founded an order of nuns, the Daughters of Mary, Help of Christians. He dedicated his life to the education of young boys. In those days, at the beginning of the Industrial Revolution, there were many young boys living in poverty in the large cities, having come from the farms looking for work. He was told in a dream that he would have to win these friends, not with blows, but with gentleness and kindness. This is the basis of what has come to be known as the John Bosco method of education, where more emphasis is placed on prevention than correction. The motto of the Salesian coat of arms is Da mihi animas cetera tole tibi, which means give me souls and keep the rest for yourself. After a long life of service to the church, he died in 1888 at the age of 73. He was canonized in 1934. St. John Bosco, pray for us.